electric today. Reuters, that is, reports the company is closing in on a deal to merge its transportation division with Wabtec for more than $20 billion. The GE business makes train engines. GE CEO John Flannery has been working to cut costs by $2 billion this year in an effort to boost the company's stock. Word of a deal could come this week. Shares of GE are higher in pre-market trading.